I would really wish that you all try to, I don't know, maybe switch. You come here and I come there. And if you are then like this, unbelievable, I can't believe you're 9 points ahead. Then you are exactly 1 week. Maybe not even a week. Maybe in our case, by the way, tomorrow will be 7. Then we play against Man City. Can be 4. It's possible. Eh? So I'm a lot. I'm not the smartest person in the world, but I'm really not an idiot. Not always, at least. So, that's really nothing. It's absolutely not important how much points you are ahead in December. Even it's end of December. So what you all create, and I get that, you all, how can you not be positive about us? But you are the first, all of you are the first. If we drop 3 points, and the next headline is, are they nervous now? So that's an easy job. I would love to be in your situation. Still earn the money I earn, but be in your situation. We came here in that situation with 54 points after 20 match days now, with completely being focused on the situation. And now it's not about creating headlines, creating stories. Now it's still about preparing football matches, play them as good as you can, and try to get as many points as you can. That's it.